Let us remember those who so selflessly gave their lives at home and abroad, whose sacrifice enables us to enjoy the peace and freedom we have today. Let us remember those who came home wounded physically and mentally, and the friends and family who cared for them. Let us remember those who returned to restore their relationships and rebuild their working lives after years of dreadful conflict and turmoil. Let us remember the families that lost husbands, sons, and sweethearts. Let us remember the servicemen, merchant seamen, miners, brave civilians, and others from Commonwealth and allied countries who fought, suffered, and died during several years of war. Let us remember those in reserved occupation and the brave people who kept us safe on the home front, the doctors and nurses who cared for the wounded, the women and men who toiled in the fields, those who worked in the factories, who all played such a vital role in the war effort at home.